We are beginning tonight with a new emergency warning system in place on the Central Coast designed to alert people on their cell phones about the dangers and disasters. Details on the new system tonight from Action News reporter Felix Cortez, who's live in Salinas.
Well, Dan, in the age of cell phones, many people no longer have home phones. And in the case of an emergency, this cell phone may be a lifeline.
There's the first one.
This is Monterey County 911 with an urgent public safety message brought to you by Alert Monterey County. This is only a test.
Salinas resident Juan Gomez wasted no time registering his cell phone with Monterey County's new emergency notification system. With the phone call or text message, Gomez will be notified of an emergency like a fire, flood, or a killer on the loose.
You know, unfortunately, with all the stuff that's been happening here in town with crime and stuff, you end up hearing it third hand and you're thinking back, I wonder if my kid's okay on the way home from school or whatnot. So being able to have this type of information readily alert or available to you, you'd be able to even contact your loved ones and make sure that everything's okay.
It's called Alert Monterey County, and it takes emergency notifications to another level. People who are in harm's way will still be notified through a reverse 911 call to their home. But nowadays, many people no longer have home phones. That's why emergency officials say people need to register their cell phones so they can get emergency alerts. It just might save your life.
To get a warning if you're about to be flooded and or a fire coming through, yes, that could be a lifesaver.
You could be the person sitting at home watching television while all of your neighbors are getting notifications and packing up and getting ready to evacuate.
The warnings only go to people in areas under an emergency warning. Cell phone users will also receive alerts regarding hostage situations, missing persons, and health warnings. Juan Gomez says, what a great idea.
I would say there's no reason to doubt it. Just go ahead and register your number and get the information. Once you're in that, God forbid, you're in that type of predicament where you need the information, to have it accessible would definitely help.
Well, for those people who register their cell phones for those emergency alerts, there's no real reason to worry about getting those annoying marketing calls. The county assures you that your phone number will remain confidential and it won't be sold out to those telemarketers. Dan.
All right. Thanks very much, Felix. It's very important that we point out that this system also works with VOIP numbers, Voice over Internet Protocol. That's if you have Vonage or you use Skype or that Magic Jack thing. So you can also register those numbers as well. And if you would like to receive the emergency alerts on your cell, you can learn how to register your phone by logging onto our website. We'll take you right there. And while you're at it, a good opportunity for you to sign up for text alerts through our website at ksbw.com.